Okay, it's Halloween out here, and we got these bluebirds out here. I can't see with this window with the rain on it. I've never seen so many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 on the wire, and one on that post right there. I first saw one, it was like hovering in front of the windshield of the car. And then it flew over there, and it was just like, it again, like it was hovering there, like a wind tunnel, in a wind tunnel. And then I saw them flying up on the pole here. Now, I've seen a couple, 3, 4 of these out in the front yard and all this during the summer and all. Well, I mean, this is a lot. I don't know why all of a sudden there's big crows flying around here. But what time is it? Can you see?
10 to 2.
Okay, it's 1:50 and it's Halloween 2015. And like I say, this is the first, I've not ever seen birds like this here. No kind. Just sit all lined up on this power line. All bluebirds. And then the one sitting on top of this post. It's just odd, because I think I pretty much pay attention to a lot of stuff, and I've just not ever seen anything like this. So, maybe it's an omen, maybe it's a sign. If we wake up, go outside later on and see a bunch of dead bluebirds out here, we'll know. What is that? See, I can't see through this damn viewfinder with a damn. See, that's underneath the crack on the viewfinder. So it's near the bottom of the screen. I do that right now, which I can't see it, so anyway. Well, that's an odd thing for Halloween, if you want to call it Halloween. All Saints Day is tomorrow, I think. Huh.